few weeks ago, probably about a month ago, 6 weeks ago, I made a resolution to not buy any new shoes for 6 months. And that lasted for about a week. And I can't remember the shoes that I bought, but I think I actually bought two pairs. And so I blew my resolution. And I went by another 3 or 4 weeks, and then I just thought, you know something? I need to break this addiction to shoes. And so I am making a new vow that I am not going to buy any new shoes for 6 months. A week has gone by since then, and I am proud to report I have bought no new shoes for a week. Or has it been 2 weeks? You see, time's kind of coalescing into each other. I mean, the days are coalescing into each other, because without new shoes to mark the passage of time, I'm clueless. For example, I could say, oh, well, last week I bought the brown boots, and then 2 weeks ago I bought the blue heels, but I can't say that because I haven't bought any new shoes for at least 2 weeks. So how am I dealing with this? Well, I'm dealing pretty darn good. Of course, I do have probably 3 pairs of shoes that I haven't had a chance to wear yet because they're strappy sandals and the weather's been nasty, but now it's turning nice. So it's not like I don't have something to look forward to, because I do. I have some shoes that I have not yet worn, and I am looking forward to wearing those. But just because I have not had any new shoes does not mean that I am nervous like I would be if I haven't had any caffeine. But I'm doing okay. Now, I am rather abashed to admit that I did buy 4 new dresses. Hey, I've lost 30 pounds in the last year, and actually I've lost 40 pounds over the last, well, let's see. I gained 20 pounds during one winter. Can you believe that? And then I didn't have a scale, but I went down to my sister's. This was like 5 years ago. And I went down to my sister's and I got on her scale and I was like, and then I got off the scale and then I got back on the scale and I was like, so I lost 10 pounds, but then I couldn't seem to lose the other 30 pounds that I had gained over the last 14 years. So anyway, I've lost 40 pounds total, but 30 of it in the last year. So that means that all of my clothes have outgrown me and they're too big. So I need new dresses. But you will be proud to know that I have decided to return two of those dresses to the store. I'm going to do that next week. And I'm kind of embarrassed to admit that I'm not returning them to the store because of the money that I spent on them. They're just too short. I don't mind wearing short dresses, but I really need dresses that I can wear. I want dresses that I can wear without leggings, and these are really too short. And yes, I'm rambling, and yes, I got off of the topic, which was my vow to not buy any new shoes for 6 months. I have 5.5 months to go now, and I think I'm going to be okay. But you know, it's really kind of useless to say this, because in 5 months it will be winter, right? And I don't need any new boots. I bought 3-4 pairs of boots over the winter, so I won't need any new boots next winter. So what's the point of waiting 5 months? I need some shoes for summer. Look, I can't even talk. Except I don't really need any shoes for summer. But you know, I lost weight in my foot too. So when I start trying on my summer shoes, I might find they are too big. But I'm doing okay. 2 weeks without new shoes. I'm doing darn good, and I think maybe this time I can actually make it, of course. How would you know? Because if I didn't tell you, you wouldn't know that I'd bought new shoes. Except I'm just too much of a talker, and if I did, I'd probably have to admit it. All right, enough about my not buying new shoes, but yeah, I'll report back in at some point and let you know how I'm doing.